Welcome to Marigold Lesson, the Magic Porridge Pot. In this session, we shall read the prose and look at the meaning of new words.
Once, there was a little girl named Tara. She lived with her mother. They were very poor. One day she went to a forest. There she met an old woman. The old woman gave her a pot. She said, "This is a magic pot. It will cook porridge for you when you say, 'Cook pot, cook.' It will stop making porridge when you say, 'Stop pot, stop.'" Tara was very happy. She ran to her mother and said, "Mother, we will no longer be hungry as I have got a magic pot."
Tara said to the pot, "Cook pot, cook," and the pot cooked porridge. Her mother was very happy and they both ate porridge. One day, when Tara had gone out, her mother felt hungry. She said to the pot, "Cook pot, cook." The pot started cooking porridge. After eating it, mother said, "Do not cook pot." But the pot went on cooking. Soon the porridge started spilling on the floor. Mother called out again, "Wait, do not cook anymore." But the pot did not stop.
Mother ran out of the house and the porridge followed her. Soon there was porridge everywhere. The whole village saw it. They ran to eat the porridge. When Tara came back, she saw that the road was full of porridge. She ran home as fast as she could. She heard her mother shout, "Tara, the pot is cooking and it will not stop." Tara called out, "Stop, pot, stop," and it stopped cooking porridge.
See how important it was for Tara to repeat the exact words, "Stop, pot, stop," to stop the magic pot. Let's look at the meaning of new words. The word magic means the use of special powers to make things happen that would usually be impossible.
Example sentences are: she used magic to cure illnesses. With his magic, a rabbit popped out of the hat.
The word cook means to prepare food by heating it in a particular way.
Example sentences are: my mom cooks very good food. I know how to cook rice.
The word spilling means to make liquid flow, fall, or spread outside the limits of something.
Example sentences are: I spilled coffee on my white shirt. Contents of his bag spilled over to the floor.
The word whole means complete or not divided.
Example sentences are: I spent the whole day cleaning. I want the whole pizza, not pieces.
The word village means a group of houses that is smaller than a town, usually in the countryside.
Example sentences are: they decorated the entire village for the festival. My grandparents live in a village.
Having understood the meaning of new words, let's answer the questions from the textbook. Where did Tara go one day?
Tara went to a forest one day.
What did the old woman give Tara?
The old woman gave a magic pot to Tara.
What did the magic pot cook?
The magic pot cooked porridge.
Who said, "Do not cook pot"?
Mother said, "Do not cook pot."
Why was there so much porridge on the road?
There was so much porridge on the road because Tara's mother did not know what to say so that the pot could stop cooking.
Excellent. Both of you answered well. With this, we have come to the end of session, lesson, The Magic Porridge Pot.